shows that are in NPHA and NTCTA area, and then I wanted to do some pretty serious geometry. Just to explain the ring, how to make the circle round, and I'm going to show you wrong and right examples. So basically, we're going to look at the facades right now. There are two, the 20 by 60 and the 20 by 40 meters. So I'll explain that in a second. Then we're going to hold up some ropes and load it 20 meters with 10 meters, and then practice walking a rope, walking a circle, so we get the right size and see how you go in corners for corners and not in corners for circles, that kind of thing. Then I'm going to move to test riding. So I'm going to hand out training level test 2 to most people. I don't know if I'm going to have copies for everybody. And I'm going to explain the test system, where the coefficients are, what they mean, how the points work, what the purpose of each test is, and talk a little bit about reading. And then our demonstration riders are going to ride back to back through this test so you'll be able to look at it. And then we're going to have one of the front one will do it right, and then right behind them will be someone doing it not so right, so you can start to see what missing the center line looks like. The judge is always at C, so you people down here will be able to see, generally speaking, how obvious it is when you're 5 feet off of